Coward! Come fight me! Face me!
What is it?
Harvey, you must let me through!
Why? What do you want with the Well of Helheimer?
To return to my wife, Runo. Our village was destroyed. I died with my axe. She did not.
Good warrior. Helheimer is no place you want to be. I've given you the honor of joining my warriors. Do not be fickle.
If it were your love, you would move the Nine Realms to reunite with her. You care not for us warriors. I challenge you to a duel. If I win, fulfill my wish. If you win, send me to hell because I'm an unfit warrior.
That is an unfair fight. I cannot win, and you cannot survive.
Who am I to trick a trickster? Come, Harvey, are you a prick and a coward? Grant my wish, you soft cock!
I raised armies while you were shitting your rags. Come, loose and take your place in hell.
To battle! Your fate is sealed!
My lord.
Mountain I seek. There's no higher peak. Show me what lies ahead. This looks like the right place. I swear, dwarves would choose riddling over rutting. Mountain's rocky grip. Some heat may free it from its shell. Sprout root until I get it into some water. Must retrieve the root for Ivaldi before it takes hold. Let's see what you can make of these, Ivaldi. Come on.
I know a cat's footfall when I hear.
I found everything you asked for. How soon can you finish this unbreakable cord?
As soon as it wants to be made. You cannot rush this kind of magic. It flows with a speed all its own.
Find me as soon as it's ready.
By the way, after we spoke of the Hugr, a cousin came by with his own spirit tale. I don't trust coincidence, so this one's free.
What did he say?
He told me his sister's husband, Borin, drank a mead brewed in Jotunheim, and it sent his Hugr into a goat.
The spirit of a dwarf in the body of a goat?
Stranger still, his sister didn't even notice.
Heavy!
Don't drag me into this.
The tower is nearly finished.
Do not fret. The final hours are ticking down.
Not fast enough. I feel the jaws of a trap closing upon me.
Knowing you are in a trap is the first step to avoiding it.
You don't care if I'm married off to this builder, do you?
It does not worry me. He would not live beyond his wedding night. You would see to that.
Mad deceiver. I should neuter you and make you his bride.
I was wrong to use you like that. I will confront the builder and pry the truth out of him.
A limp apology, but it will suffice for now. Once the builder is dealt with, turn your spear on Loki. Every chance he had, he dug us deeper into this mess.
If Loki is up to something, I will see to it that he is punished. Blood oath be damned.
Thank you. Hvílíkur fífl ertu!
Thank you. Like what you see? Quite the tower.
Not my best work, but it has a certain glow. Now then, where's my queen?
You're finished. The tower is functional.
One rune remains, which I shall inscribe after I am wed.
Who helped you complete the work, Builder? You could not have managed so quickly on your own.
Our agreement said nothing about outside help. Now, where is Frey? I tire of waiting.
Outside help. Interesting choice of words.
Hail, Harvey! Hail, Builder!
We bring you your bride!
Freya, my beloved! Why does she leer so wickedly?
She starved, Builder. Hungry for you. Eager to consume you like a moist and dainty morsel.
Splendid! She'll be pleased to know I have an appetite to match her own. Our union will be a feast of the senses.
Enough chatter. We have upheld our end of the bargain. Will you finish your work?
I'm sorry, but I've never seen such wild eyes. Why does she look so feral?
Asleep or awake, her eyes swim with naught but the image of you. She is blind to all else.
Blinded by love? Or disgust. I do not grasp your meaning.
Quit stalling and kiss her, Dungmeat! Consummate your betrothal!
Yes, a kiss. A brief taste to whet my appetite. Delicious. Your lips are two pillows on a bed of rain rose petals.
And yours are cold and rough as unpolished stone.
What trickery is this?
Is something wrong?
Her voice! It's hideous!
I have been told it has a seductive quality.
By a wolf.
Treachery! Bring me the real Freya, or my offer is withdrawn!
I'll bring myself, if you don't mind.
Freya, you don't need
to- You have next to nothing, Aesir. Only this useless monument to your ineptitude. You've been a good boy, Thor. Don't gamble your winnings. And you, Havi. You tried to avoid responsibility by not making a choice, but that was a choice in itself. And look where it has brought us.
You are no one's prize just yet. If this scheme turns sour, I will fight for you, till my sinews snap and my bones break.
Has this sad spectacle been for my sake alone? I've seen better drama on the festering carcass of a dead pig!
Finish your work, or suffer.
No Freya, no shield.
To Helheim with him, Harvey. I know where he keeps his enchanted paint.
Show me. Thor, Tyr, watch our guest closely. Freya, I hope we will have words when this is done. Why do you still wear Freya's form?
A reminder of who's at stake.
Change back. This is disturbing. Where do we go now?
I don't know. I didn't say I was watching him every moment.
So you do not know where he kept his supplies?
They must be nearby. He never left this area.
Mostly never.
careful now. Not be seen in this area. Stretch your wings, Sunan.
No run!
Guards here are vigilant. Oh, my eyes. We have found the worm's lair.
Are those the builder's pets? He has strange tastes.
Ignore them. Find the paint. Those runes. I know them. The builder's supplies must be hidden behind this door. Loki, give me a hand.
Coming. Wait. Shapeshifters!
More deception. The Builder will suffer for this.
Now let's smash that door.
Hold, Loki. We need to talk.
What is it, Harvey?
Loki, did you know this builder before we met him at Heimdall's tower?
Did I know him? As in friends? Or know of him?
Did you invite him here?
I did, yes. He rescued my son from Jotunheim, so I agreed to bring him here and help him find work. That's all.
Make this right, Loki, or the blood oath that binds me is forfeit. For you and your son, is that clear?
As a cloudless sky, High One.
More deer.
Go ahead. I'll watch your back.
That's cold comfort. A quiet trunk. Hideous blood. Loki, slay these shapeshifters.
So, let's get the paint and go.
I have the paint.
Then let us fade like shadows in the light.
Thank you. on your advice. Find some way to hinder his efforts, or I will offer you as his prize.
Finished with you.
You survived my trap. How disappointing.
Invaders from Jotunheim. We slaughtered them all.
Buri's ballsack. Can I kill him now?
We do not need this honor cheat. We will complete the tower ourselves.
My Hugr makes it work. I am bound to it through the magic of your realm.
You perverted our sacred waters. We have every reason to kill you.
Well, reasoned. They should call you the god of hindsight, all-knowing after the fact.
I will finish the inscription. Builder, you stay with me. You others go.
Elhas, for protection.
You gutless worm, slayer of my kin, oath breaker, spirit taker, I didn't build this tower to keep your enemies out. I built it to keep you in. You thought you could slay my people without punishment or price? You and your slab had it, son?
Their lives were the price of their arrogance. His head is exposed. How do I reach it? I could get a better shot at his head from above.
Or price? You and your slab had it, son?
Their lives were the price of their arrogance. His head is exposed. How do I reach it? a shot at his head from above.
But you do not control them.
Control them? I only wish to survive them. Seasons.
If our doom is assured, I will ensure that you share it!
Jotun dead?
And his magic dies with him. Does that worry you, Trickster?
What are you implying?
Were you behind this? You dishonorable truth-tangler.
What do you know of honor, Freya? You've bedded more men than all the halls in Midgard.
You're a fine one to talk of sexual appetites. You fathered a wolf cub.
I'll not hear a lecture from the Lord of Petty Rules, who stiffens at the thought of laying down the law. And before you threaten to brandish your hammer, Thor, remember, without it, you'd be no better than a troll. Only twice as stupid.
Oh!
You festering ball sack swollen with the foulest drippings of Ymir's corpse. No oath is worth this abuse.
But you won't break it, Harvey. You cannot. All your efforts to evade destiny will only fling you further along its course. If you're not careful, you may be the author of your own destruction.
Leave him. He will do little harm while his son remains captive.
A mouthful of iron would put a stop to his babbling.
What now, wise one? We have returned to the place from which we set out. Ragnarok is coming, and we are no safer.
There may be a solution in Jotunheim. Hugr magic, they call it. I will travel there to see it for myself. Until I have the final binding, Loki's son must not leave that island. In time, it shall serve as a sanctuary for all wolves.
I will watch over him, as one of my own kin.
Then I'll leave the realm in your capable hands, my queen. If my own are empty when I return, I will accept destiny with both.
Verða léttari barn sín á.
Ákvar í alla gott þeim mjög
sýr. Þeir eru fúum Egilsveig.
Þeir
var svo drukkin að þeysti upp úr honum. bara till dag i hakans. Nu när kommer du igen.
Yes. The fog cleared suddenly. I can speak of what I've seen, but I felt pulled away.
Say nothing of it now. Return to this another time.
I will, when I'm ready. What have you got for me today?
Is that everything?
I must take my leave. So long.
Until next time, Eivor.
Something new for you.
I brought something for you.
I could really use this. This will be a great help. We always have need for this. Bringing me this would be helpful. I'm looking for this. I'd pay well for this. Good. This will help the settlement. All done.
I would like to see what you have in stock.
Nothing else.
I will see you later, friend.
Until next time.